To his identity, probably until I die. And it'll be sad. Because, you know, I don't know quite why. You know, I just imagine coming home today and, you know, I got a 50 on my calculus test. And you'd say, uh-oh, we have to do better next time. I don't know what's sad, though. Just because I know, just because this identity is in my head, I have a structuring, a prediction of what he would say and what he would do. And feeling that identity is the sad part, if he doesn't exist. Maybe that's what missing people is. I never quite got what people mean when they say they miss you or they miss somebody. Maybe it's because they just have that identity in their head that they know, and the real one isn't around. And that, you know, humans are given pain because of that, so that they have real relationships with people. I don't know quite what's going on, but I just know it's sad.